two, four. Let's see what you got, kid.
Dad?
Yeah?
I have a question.
Sure.
Do you think that my biological father will ever try to reach out?
Son, he left you and your mom 18 years ago. If he hasn't by now, he's probably never going to. Hey, who cares? You got me. If I can make it to this fridge. Come on. Can you keep up? Come on. Okay, this looks like a good spot for a break.
All right, yeah, I'm pretty hungry. Oh. You want a sandwich?
Yeah, that sounds good.
All right. Whew. You know, I hate to say it, but I've been told I make the best peanut butter and jelly sandwich this side of the Mason-Dixon line.
Is that so?
Oh, yeah.
No, it's okay, you forgot the peanut butter.
Oh, jeez, everyone's a critic these days.
I mean, it's only two ingredients, peanut butter and
you know what, beggars can't be choosers. Eat the sandwich.
Okay. Oh. I worked my butt off for that. And you're like, man, there's
well,
no peanut butter.
You worked half your butt off because I got the peanut butter. I'm exhausted.
All right, say cheese.
Jelly. Ah, right.
Hey, you got any extra water?
Yeah, there's an extra bottle in the back. Actually, I'll get it.
Bro, why are you carrying around a bunch of old letters? Richard Witherspoon. But you said that he didn't...
Son, let me try to explain.
How long have you had these? Answer me. How long have you had these?
A year.
A year?
Will you just let me explain?
Explain what?
Just calm down. It's just us. We were doing fine, okay? And I don't even know what his... motive is. What good does this do after all this time?
I don't know. But I sure as hell want to find out. Wouldn't you like to find out?
I'm happy just the way things are. And I thought you were.
This one has peanut butter.
Oh, come on, please.
Have fun.
Come on, don't do this.
Don't do what?
God. Ah! I didn't know how to say it. I didn't know when to say it. I just always considered you mine. Come on. It's time.